Hi, my name is Jantje. I'm the showrunner and head writer of Dark. Of Dark.
Hi, I'm Baran Oda. I'm the showrunner, director and executive producer of 1899. Dark was not about action at all, but this is really an action show with a lot of violence, beating, running, screaming. Someone at Netflix told us about the volume technology. To be honest, after three seasons of Dark, we were a bit tired of doing it in a very traditional way. Netflix was super helpful from the beginning because they said this might be the future and could be really interesting for your project.
How would you describe the volume to somebody who knows nothing about it?
I tried to describe it to my son and I just said, oh.
It's like the biggest TV you'll ever see. And we just act in front of it.
It looks real. It really looks real. And that, of course, it's a huge help for us. So we don't have to travel to the desert, nor to the North Pole, nor to the glaciers and stuff. You can change that within a minute.
It would be a totally different experience if we're doing this on green screen. It just illuminates, like, literally everything. You see the whole landscape in front of you and the lighting. And so you're really looking at the sea.
It's a lot of prep work. It is a lot of frustration at the beginning, because it is literally a new way of filmmaking.
We get to be pioneers. We get to work on things we have no idea about.
I think it's going to be exciting to watch if the audience actually loves this new puzzle too, as they liked Dark, and if they will figure out what this show is actually really about.